everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to play some more Pokemon X. Last time, and I'm doing it while I'm storming, so if they hear anything, like thunder, it is the storm. So we're gonna... still continue on with my journey to the Elite Four. I think I only have a few parts for the Tree Road left. So I got to study my right arm at this angle. My left hand goes on my hip. Next, I bend my knees down ever so slightly, then stick my chest out like this. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't notice you're there. About? Is it? Okay. Let's get started. I don't really know what you're doing. Probably grounds of termination for a... Keep you going. What's the strength? Just what kind of ranger are you? I'm not a ranger. I'm just a Pokemon trainer. Oh, that reminds me. Whatever cares, I have level 70. And 73. I don't think I need you. Yeah, I really don't need him. I start out just wanting to strength to protect those that I love, but now, all I want to. Is to keep battling for the thrill of it. Did I lose my way? Is what I'm doing correct? I don't know, you're a Pokemon Ranger. Aren't you supposed to be protecting people? So no. psychic. You and your Pokemon just showed me what battles are supposed to be about. I one hit you. I don't think Well, you almost got me too, but... Full store. No, I don't need you. Veterans all the way. So what do you think of my theme song? Now it's time for battle. Train you two. I'm gonna just train these two right now. Everyone else is level 70. Speed. Power up, punch. I guess my theme song didn't help out my battling skills at all. Now I have to heal things too. If battling strategies could be described using colors, I wonder what colors yours would be. Oh, but, thank you for giving me a unique Pokemon. Maybe it's weak against my typing. The color of passionate moves in red. The color of cold decisions is blue. Your battle strategy comes in all colors in rainbow. That's how strong you are. In order to meet strong trainers and strong Pokemon, only one has to battle. Got him. Still want to try it. Got him. Level 69. Battles are kind of like the representation of a trainer's love for a Pokemon. Representation. And there's one more trainer, but I have to go up here real quick. After all the training I received here in Victory Road, my body is ready. Think he could defeat me? I know I could probably. Dragon. That's only gonna help you, not gonna help you that much. Got him. Even with my honed and toned body and muscles and brawn, I can't win. Well, that's because I have good Pokemon. you got youth on your side, but we got years of experience on ours. This will be the battle of youth against wisdom. I think I'm a veteran too, but a different type of veteran. A veteran Pokemon champ. Just in games. I do know what I'm doing. Got him. I can see that youth isn't all you have. You must gain a lot of experience on your journey too. How long did it take you to go over here to the Elite Four lady? Because I got ya. To cap off your string of battles, I want you to come at me with all your might. Okay, I can do that. Dirty, my worst enemy. Alakazam. I know I have Pokemon that can probably handle him better, but I do have two that are kind of lacking. Got him. Fairy works on him, right? Got him. chest with all my might. Hello, Elite Four. And there's one trainer I need to go, that I could go and get right now. I just have to get, our Lapras real quick. Pause it. I'll put you back in a second. I just want that one last trainer. Hootad! Okay, you surf. To compare this mountain to climbing, I'll say that I'm almost at the summit. Not very effective. Got him. These two are so close to being level 70s, in their 70s too, so... I hate Sturry so much. Got him. To be close to the summit will be defeat. How disappointing. Yeah, on the bright side for me, I have a TM right here. Dragon Claw. Well, this is our team. I'm gonna save in here for today. If you like my content, please subscribe, like the video. It'll help a lot, and comment down below.